I hope the sanctuary becomes a gathering spot and respite for those patients that are not able to go outside and enjoy the gardens.
It's about evoking those positive emotions in individuals, whatever those emotions are that help them with situations that they're in, with problems that they're facing, or with ideas that they're struggling with.